right off the bat, get these right, and then get a color trigger, edit the color trigger, add one, and then edit these. Bruh. I did not mean to do that. Edit these with one, change it to one, give it a random color like this, right? And then change this or something. There you go. That's how you do it. That's how I managed to do it. But I don't know if does it change the object? No, it doesn't. You see? Boom. This is unrelated. This changed. There you go.